Hello everyone, it is I, everyone's favorite jack of all trades with the foul mouth, Commodore Urban. Thank you for joining in again, and you're probably wondering, what the fuck? What kind of video is this? Well, it's going to be a roasting video. I'm going to roast this guy. This motherfucker has gone too far. I just saw this video, and it really pissed me off. And before I get into that and start roasting the bastard's ass, I want to give a shout out to all my fans and subscribers and to all the OGs that have been with me since day one. You guys are the reason why I do this shit. And also want to give a big shout out to Country Bunkers Trains. Your videos are awesome, bro. Keep up the shit, man, because I love it. I love it. It's awesome to find another guy about my age that loves O-gauge trains. So, without any further ado, the motherfucker I'm roasting, that I am going to fry, the YouTuber name is Angus Paul. And go ahead, check his channel out, because I'm going to put in the link in the description. Check his channel out. He's got videos that will make most railroading fans, or fans of history, cringe. Like, why the Southern Pacific 4449 should be scrapped, or the reason why the Santa Fe 3051 or 3751, I can't remember the number, should be scrapped, or why the Union Pacific Big Boy should never have been restored, and why the USS Missouri should be scrapped. The USS Missouri, the Mighty Mo, scrapped? What kind of far left bullshit thought is that, you dumb cunt sucking motherfucker? You're a communist. That's all I'm gonna say about that shit. But anyway, the video I'm talking about was titled, Why I Think Lionel Trains Need to Be Banned. Lionel Trains need to be banned? What kind of backwoods liberal far left tofu farting fairy butt fucking bullshit is that? I don't get it. And then he lists off a specific list of why. The trains are potentially dangerous. And this is the fact that the reason why he gave. Savannah Guthrie, which was a host of the Today Show, her son had allegedly attacked her with his Lionel train. And he said that toys should not be made of cast iron. Are you fucking dumb, Mr. Paul, Angus, whatever you want to call? I'll just call you Fat Bastard, okay? Fat Bastard. Lionel trains have not been made from fucking cast iron since the turn of the century. Okay? They're die-cast. There's a fucking difference. Die-cast. Not cast iron. Cast iron were the early shit. Before they went to tin plate. Fucking do your history. If you want fucking history, I'll give you a book. All Aboard by Ron Hollander. Read that shit. So that's dumb. Here's the thing, yes. It's sad that she got hurt by her kid, but it wasn't the train that hurt her. It was the kid that got mad at, did whatever with it, do her. Hey, are you dangerous? Are you gonna hurt somebody? I don't think so. So, you're wrong, dumbass. Number two, Lionel trains are overpriced. You might have a point there, but that's it. I'm still gonna roast your balls. Yes, supposedly paying over $100 for a Lionel train set. Well, here's the thing. It's called eBay, you dumb cocksucker. You dumb cocksucking motherfucker. Call it eBay. I find Lionel trains all the time on eBay for under $100. Good pieces, I might add. Yes. To get a starter set, you're going to pay about a couple $100. But once you get into that starter set, you can add to it as you want and put as much money into it as you want. That's why it's called model railroading. You put into it what you have. You can do with it as you have the money to see fit. You don't fucking build a big-ass collection overnight. The only way you fucking do this is if you have a fucking mass fortune. So here's the thing. He says a good HO set's under $100. Yes, if you want HO. But if you want a train that's a good size, that has smoke, lights, sounds, working couplers, and it actually feels in it like a real train. Lionel. So, brat, wrong again, fat bastard. The thing and everything is that most are too old and should be recycled. You dumbass motherfucker. Most are too old and should be recycled. Bitch, I know a guy who's got Lionel trains that were made at the turn of that century. Like 1912, 1913, 1914, that are still running. And they're going to be probably running long after your dumbass is dead. And you see this train here? This train was made the same year my mother was born, 1957. And bitch, it runs better than most of anything else that I own, including the modern shit. So you're saying that trains are too old, should be recycled? Bitch, wrong again, motherfucker. That's part of the collecting hobbies, to collect vintage trains. And some of the vintage trains run better than modern trains. Try again, bitch, let's see what goes on. Now, finally, the last bit, he said that trains are sexist. Lionel is sexist because they made in the 50s a train that was pink. Bitch, do your homework. Lionel was trying to incorporate girls into the picture, and before that, in the 20s and 30s, they were successful with this. They made a working oven. They made a working stove oven for girls. And it's a very collectible item today. And it made a lot of money. So during the 1950s, with the advent of the different Lionel calendar, the Lionel catalog, you didn't just see father and son, but you also saw mother and daughter on the catalogs as well. Because girls were enjoying Lionel trains just as much as some of the boys were. Okay? So Lionel thought, you know what? Let's make a train that girls will like. And the engine was pink, and the cars were pastel colors. They called it the Lady Lionel. It was released in 1957. And yes, it was a very, very, very disastrous move for Lionel, because not many of them were sold, and the ones that weren't sold were returned back and were repainted in normal colors. So yes. Yes, but here's the thing. The trains became collectible. They're highly collectible. They're highly sought after by collectors, such as myself. And he was saying that that all of them, originals and the reproductions, including, like, you know, the collector's reproductions, should be destroyed. What kind of dumb-ass shit are you thinking? Are you smoking shrooms? Are you doing a new type of fucking meth? Or are you a crazy far-left, tofu-farting liberal that thinks the whole fucking world should think the way that y'all think? It's a fucking train. It's a pink train. Who gives a fuck? Is it bothering you? No. Does a pink train bother you? No. In fact, I wish I could find one. Because you know what? Not too long ago, I found just the engine. Just the fucking engine from that set. It sold for $500. Just for the engine. So, people are paying money for that shit, dude. So, wrong again, fat bastard. So there you go. That's basically what he said about that shit. He said, in the century-long reign of sexist, overpriced, dangerous toys, H.O. is the way to go. Oh, fuck. My blood fucking boiled. My blood fucking boiled. Dude, Lionel trains are not sexist, they're not overpriced, they're not dangerous, and they're not old. Yes, there are trains that are old, but they're in better shape than probably a lot of the shit you have. Sounds like to me, you're just a fucking liberal that's probably anti-Trump, which I'm not. I'm pro-Trump. Trump 2020, keep America great. I'm voting Trump. I'm voting Republican. Anywho, this guy just sounds like he just fucking wants to put everybody into a big pile of shit and keep them there. You know, Angus Paul, if you've watched this video, you, sir, are an absolute definition of the term a dumbass motherfucker. What is your problem? There's nothing wrong with Lionel trains. Just because you think they should be banned, they're not going to be banned. What needs to be banned is your crazy far-left views on shit. And your weird channel should be banned. And to all my viewers and my subscribers, go to this guy's channel. See his videos. Leave the comments on him. Tell him what you think about his garbage and you tell me what you think. Because I want to know exactly what you guys think about this guy's crazy shit he's putting out. Because it is stupid to be saying that the most beloved thing in America, a 120-year-old institution, Lionel Trains Incorporated, with Lionel LLC, should be banned. They got a great history with great products, a great story, by the way. Like I said, you are a dumbass motherfucker, Mr. Angus Paul. You need to do your research. Read the book, All Aboard, by Ron Hollander. Read the book. Understand the history. Understand the company. Look at some Lionel catalogs. I'm surprised that Lionel Trains don't excite you. If seeing a locomotive like that on the track don't excite you, you are a fucking communist. That's all I gotta say. Angus Paul is a fucking communist that does not want people to have fun with trains. He wants people to see fucking weird ass shit in his own fucking views, and that shit ain't gonna work. I'm sorry. So I hope you guys understand why I did the video. I had to speak out on this because this is crazy dumb shit that need to be spoke about. If you guys have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. I'm going to get back with you. Like I said, go to this guy's channel. Leave your thoughts on his videos. Tell him what you think. And then you tell me what you think. I want to hear from you. So until next time, this is Commodore Urban saying I hope the line is clear for you. Full steam ahead. God bless you. Stay safe. Take care. Stay awesome. And be yourself. Cheers.